Breaking overnight news to report fire crews in Coventry called into this overnight fire. You can see quite the flames here in this viewer video that we received. This fire broke out at about 3 a.m. at a modular home on Valiant Drive. The fire chief tells us the home was not occupied when the fire first broke out and there were no injuries. State Fire Marshal is still investigating this fire this morning.